so I'll let you pull in first.
Okay, so this is just like, I throw it out there and it comes back.
Yeah.
Have I got something? No.
No.
What kind of fish
do you want to let it sit?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
What kind of fish do you use to for bait?
It's like a
Yeah. Does someone eat that fish?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I forgot the name of it actually. It's been in my freezer for a while.
Yeah. Should I cast again? Or?
Yeah, cast again.
Oh, okay.
I just want to let it sit for a bit. No, no rush. It's fishing. It's the fast time, the kill time.
Okay. I'm going to come over you.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah?
Yeah.
How often do you catch a fish?
10 times a day. Sometimes never. Sometimes 4 times a day. It's kind of like, you know, the studio practice. You have to have a rhythm going.
Yeah.
And eventually, you start to catch on. Find out how far you need to throw your bait.
Oh, okay.
And it's just a matter of patience.
What kind of fish you've got out here anyway?
Striped bass.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I've heard of people catching 70-pound striped bass in this water.
70-pound?
Yep. Every year.
How big is a 70-pound fish? Like 4 feet long?
About 4 feet long, yeah.
I've seen them catch bonitos at Coney Island. They were pretty giant. Than the one I've got. You can really fling it. Is that where the fish are?
Yeah.
Don't they ever come into shore? Not there. Do people swim in this water?
Not I.
No.
I wouldn't.
So people eat the fish you catch.
Some days.
Would you eat the people that swim in the water?
The people?
Well, I mean, you know.
You know, it depends. It depends on the day. It's kind of like an inlet.
Yeah.
So, I would eat the fish.
You can get some pretty nasty stuff in there, I guess.
Today's gonna be pretty long. Driving out to Montauk today.
You're driving out to Montauk?
Yeah.
Oh, for the photo shoot?
Oh, no. I have to drop some work off.
Oh, cool.
Well, it's a chandelier.
Okay. What'd you make?
It's not mine. It's someone else's work.
Is it a work of art or is it a chandelier?
It's a chandelier.
Like
expensive chandelier.
A chandelier maker made a chandelier?
Yes. It's delivering it to its owner's home.
So wait, so your job is to deliver it?
Yes.
Nice.
Okay.
That's cool. Actually, it's very,
very stimulating?
It's alright.
What are the chances of being struck by lightning?
Well, they're not...
So for many years, I've always asked my high school teacher to go fishing.
Is your high school teacher in Florida?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I think this time...
Might be the time.
Might be the time for such thing to happen.
Is your teacher a good fisherman?
You know, he had a boat for a while.
Right.
Probably doesn't have that boat anymore.
Why doesn't he have that boat?
No, times are getting tough and he's changes.
You could buy the boat.
I don't need that boat.
We could buy it together.
And have it there. You know, you need a fishing license.
Sail it up
the
license.
Or just drive it up.
Drive it up.
Look!
Holy shit!
Crab.
I caught something!
Crab.
Yeah.
Crab. Yeah, just bring it in. Just kind of like lift it, lift it, lift it, lift it. Keep lifting it, keep lifting it. Wait, wait, hold on, hold on. Then hold it for a bit, then hold it. Okay, go down. Wait, stop, stop.
Yeah.
Now, lift it. Put it back in front of me. Just really want that crab. There you go. Alright, hold it right there.
No, he's got that.
He doesn't want it. He doesn't want to come on shore.
How does he know he's going to come on shore?
Oh, that's what I was trying to tell you, though. Like, let him, like, get a little bit hold of it, and just come up in the sand and back.
Cool.
Wow.
That was something. Caught a crab. So wait, so this is a fly fishing rod that Gaston gave me?
Yes.
But he put a regular surf casting. Because fly fishing rods are like these big round things. Do you fly fish?
No. This, well, it's big, but this is a pretty similar size, but it's just the weight of the line.
Ah.
And
the line is always thick and like floats.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah. Floats, and it's usually like lime green.
Why is it lime green? Is that so the fish will see it?
So, yeah, you can see it.
So you can see it in the water.
Yeah. Right after Miami, I want to go back to Jamaica then.
Yeah.
Actually, go fishing.
What kind of fish do you catch in Jamaica?
Snapper, yellowtail snapper, grouper, kingfish, barracuda. Do you eat barracuda?
No, what's that? It's like a shark.
It's kind of like kingfish.
All right. Is it like bluefish? Kind of rough. Rough fish. Like salty and kind of like thick.
They're all thick. Kingfish is more of like a steak.
Oh, it's the same idea, right? I just release it.
Yeah. Move your finger. Yes. Now you.
Yeah, wow.
See the difference?